Do you ever hear a song on the radio, like a new song, and you feel like, I've heard this somewhere before, but obviously you haven't because it's new, kind of like a deja vu feeling? That is because a lot of songs these days have, they kind of have like the same, how do I put this, like instrumentals basically, like if you took the instrumental of one song and the lyrics of another and you put them together, it would actually work. And obviously, it does not work with all songs, but it works with certain songs where they kind of sound the same to begin with, and you put them together, and that's called a mashup. They just put them together, and it's like a completely new song. It works. It's really cool. Like, they do that on Glee all the time. They do mashups, and it's really cool. And there's one mashup in particular that I personally did not discover this, but now I know why I like the song E.T. by Katy Perry so much, because obviously I'm a huge fan of t.A.T.u, and well, essentially, E.T. and all the things she said have the same instrumentals. And to prove that, here's a little demonstration. And I apologize for not, like, sounding my best because I'm kind of sick. I'm dealing with some really bad allergy symptoms right now, and so my voice is like... But here I go.
Could you be the devil? Could you be an angel? Your touch, magnetizing. Feels like I am floating, losing body glowing. They say, be afraid, you're not like the others. Futuristic lover, different DNA. They don't understand you. Kiss me, kiss me. Infect me with your love and fill me with your poison. Take me, just to take me. Wanna be a victim, ready for abduction. Boy, you're an alien. Your touch so foreign. It's supernatural, extraterrestrial. Boy, you're an alien. Your touch so foreign. It's supernatural, extraterrestrial, extraterrestrial. This is transcendental, on another level. Boy, you're my lucky star. When I walk on your wavelength, I'll be there when you vibrate. For you, I'll ask all. Kiss me, kiss me. Infect me with your love and fill me with your poison. Take me, take me. Boy, you're an alien. Your touch so foreign. It's supernatural.
Okay, so here's me to my own singing. Fuck you, singing. Completely got lost a couple times, and fucking A. But I have proved my point.